never talked about it while we still wore the colors. All this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore. And we wrote out a farewell. Without Sarah, I knew that we were leaving everything behind.
What did you do?
Everything that mattered was gone.
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke. You find his stash. You bring it to me.
To me, Deke. You do that, we'll see what we can do for you.
Deke, Deke, bro.
And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done.
He done any worse than you?
Ricky? How about me?
You're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you. We have to look out for each other. It's all we got.
You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room. Okay, that was, we had already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived. Let's go!
Hope you're right about your old lady, Deke. You gotta ask yourself, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
Oh shit, there's shit! Kill!